Thanks. You saved me.
If anyone out there is listening, please, I have a last request. That pile of magazines under my bed, get rid of them before anyone finds them. No one can ever know, okay?
Is it really worth sticking our necks out for this guy?
target dies, the mission will have been for nothing. Please consider the target's safety as well. I've identified a wormhole transporter nearby. Activate the transporter and return to base camp.
Thanks.
Holy crap, that was a close one. Almost got eaten alive by those things. Seriously, thank you. I know you're not real.
You know we're not real.
Because this is a dream. I get sucked into a light in the sky, dropped to this godforsaken place, chased by monsters, I'm rescued, and...
I can assure you, you are 100%.
Wow! Now this talking machine? Are you kidding me? This is the...
I get it. This is all hard to believe, but it's not a dream. But you have got to wake up and start taking this seriously.
Huh. Well, dream or not, your boy Nicholas is here to help. If a member of the pu-
Is he all right? Captain, with Nicholas and everyone else who's joined us, I think we should add some new teams. We've had to survive here a while now, and if we don't get anything out of Gruen's data, we could be here even longer. Given that possibility, we need sustainable systems for supplying food and medicine.
You mean like a food supply team and a medical team? That makes a lot of sense.
I can handle the medical side. I've been to a lot of conflict regions as a nurse. The problem is provision.
I'm your guy for that.
Nicholas?
Guess it might surprise you, but I know my way around the kitchen. I don't know what kind of ingredients we'll find here, but I'll do my best with what we have.
Captain, sorry to have kept you waiting so long. I've finished analyzing the data we... The data that was usable contains a great deal of helpful information. As they say, good things come to those who wait for the other shoe to drop.
That's good things come to those who wait.
Let's proceed with the dig. I've marked the map with the location of the newly discovered singularity.
According to our projections, you'll be able to acquire from it the iris energy needed to return home.
rest before you're out of gas.
Thanks. You saved me.
Transporter until the reactivation process is complete.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Oh, good time. I've got something I need to talk to you about.
Thank you. You saved me.
Mm.
the digger.
Resumed.
will affect your physical abilities. Objective complete. Please return at once.
Congratulations. With this dig, we now have 100% of the energy required.
So now we can get out of here.
However, there's a 98.9% probability that... Before we begin the operation, we recommend you ensure the camp's defenses are as good as you can make.
Before you activate the digger, you should strengthen the base's defenses. These preparations will determine whether or not the entirety of the crew makes it home. Be absolutely sure of your decisions, or else you may live to regret them.